in support. Here he is! Goal, Juventus! And it's that man again. Comes back to haunt his former club. It's 5-5 against Napoli for Gonzalo Higuaín.
Well, just listen to the reaction Higuaín is getting. And it was just an attempt to flick it through, which broke down. Douglas Costa was able to take it on. And we highlighted Dybala and Higuaín pre-match, but what we didn't mention was their link-up play, the partnership that they have themselves. And it's just brilliant from Dybala to be able to take it on. There might have been a little touch from Koulibaly, or maybe not, but he was never going to miss once he got into that position, Higuaín, because he had time to pick a spot. And even though he's felled by Koulibaly, the damage is done. And this is Juventus making a statement again.